Epic fail, what the hell?
What a fail.
This is Tata sauce.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the? Good flip.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, finishing.
So, what's your verdict?
I think, like Kayum say,
not Mr. Q, man.
Oh.
Just OD, man.
I peed out.
I think, like Mr. Q say, the aroma is a fish smell. And the
This is like fish also.
And the aftertaste, the fishy smell.
Bullshit, you.
So I give.
I give him out of three straw.
I give 2 straw.
He's the most bullshit thing I've ever heard.
Mr. Q opinion.
Firstly, I want to thank both of you for coming to my house in Jurong West.
Muchas gracias.
First, I would like to say about the fish. It's extremely fresh. The taste is succulent with the end of the 10 at the better.
The better.
It's very light and it will make the food taste
good.
Crispy.
It's bad food.
This one must have blooper.
But how do you rate the thing?
I give 2 fish out of 3 fishes.
Fish bone. Faster speak again.
See what?
That's not even speak Spanish.
Quierte parmigiano. Quierte lasagna. Pola.
Pasta
mania. Se por qué, de pepperoni. De capone. Por favor, de por favor.
Wait. Speak Spanish in Italian.
I'm half Spanish and I'm half Italian.
Half Spanish?
That's the problem. I thought to be Malay.
You try to be Malay.
I thought to be Malay, I have to have Italian.